An ancestor of mine maintained that if you eliminate the impossible, whatever remains, however improbable, must be the truth.